Great here by Nathan Taylor Sr. Dave told us in the break, man, sponsors on the fun nuts train includes Taylor's Truck Wash, Club DJs Internet Transmission. Also, we have the Club DJs. We have that train out there on the Speedway as well. And then, of course, the Intimidator trainer with 33 Mike McKendrick is the driver, Tim Powell. Is the great man Ron Schmidt. Bonnie and Pink, we are setting, getting ready to go. We are going. It's 10 laps is going to be the distance. So Rachel Panenko joining me up here. What can we expect out of these HR Christmas Big Ray trains today? Yeah, get up on your feet and have fun with the HR Christmas Big Ray trains. Already checking out of a lot of damage to the rear train. That is the brakeman of the Chukarama, Devin Westover. And already a couple of trains in Bipolar Express and the Intimidator. And somebody just got kicked off of the track. So it looks like that train that got ejected from the track, well, not literally, but... So Chukarama is back on the racing surface. It is the 20 train and is shaped around the road here by Rodney Park and Davenport. The Park and Park show, look at this. Talk about threading the needle. It would appear that the Intimidator, I'm not sure as a rough rear tire, but the rough rear tire is going on the gas car. USA now appears to be going off the racetrack as well, so we're seeing trains, we're seeing a high attrition right here in the HR Equipment Figure 8 train team. Bipolar Express is just sitting there. Look at this. Apparently the Intimidator just has a tire up, but boy, look at this, we're gonna... That's the 6 feet under, Club DJ is the Plum Nuts. So we are under a yellow. We are under a yellow flag. We are now